Hello, I'm Victoria Marcello. I am 26 and I am from LA. Currently live in Redondo Beach. My idea, I live in the South Bay, so it's known to be kind of a party town, sometimes from Hermosa Beach, all those hooligans. But what I enjoy doing is I don't like to go to like the crowded like party bars. I like dive bars, like old school guys with beards, like listening to The Who, like putting money in the jukebox, stuff like that. And what's better than traveling up and down California? We're known for our wine, sipping wine. But what about going to like the greatest dive bars in California? Like deer heads on the wall, maybe like chairs made out of bricks, like weird stuff. Like I just want to meet people that go to those bars. And my friends, we're a blast. We have fun. We're pretty silly. We're very silly. I just want to meet those locals and just ride in the fusion energy. Car, Ford car, and just have a good time and have fun and meet really kooky people like myself. So that's my idea. I think it would be cool because wine can only go so far. You gotta have a good Harvey Wallbanger at a dive bar. That's what I want to do. So I want to take the new 2013 Fusion Energy on my ultimate energy adventure. Fusion Energy Adventure. Ultimate. That was terrible at the end. Sorry.